Deb and Adoremi, weeweeblogs.com. We've got Sanna Nilsson of Undo fame right behind me, and
yes,
hopefully we're going to try and interview her and ask her a few questions soon. There's lots to say, lots to ask for, lots to chat about, but we've probably just got a couple of minutes with her. Hello, Sanna. Hi, weeweeblogs.com.
Hi, how are you?
We're so excited. Building bridges from Vienna to Stockholm.
Exactly. That's what it's all about.
And Sanna, you're a bit of a double threat because you're such a good singer with 7 wonderful albums under your belt.
Mm-hmm.
And now you're presenting.
Yes.
What has the transition been like for you?
Well, I'm commentating for Sweden this year, and I've been the host for the Melody Festival this year.
With Robin Paulsen,
yes, exactly.
Who's a comedian. What was that like, actually presenting with somebody who's not a singer?
Yeah, but he sang very well, actually. But it was wonderful. It's so fun to challenge myself, you know, and to just to jump into different situations that I'm not particularly used to. So that's my dream, you know, to do things that I enjoy.
And you are the story of perseverance, because Undo was your 7th attempt at Melody Festival, and with 6 wonderful songs in your back catalogue. And there's a gentleman in the Estonian, Stig Rasta, who's actually been in it 9 times.
Yeah.
How many times do you say people ought to enter before?
Before they win. Or no. No, but I mean, Melody Festival or the Eurovision, it's a huge adventure that I can participate in that for many, many years, because it's a memory that you sure want to have here.
Excellent. And besides Undo, what would be your favorite?
Of my own songs?
Yes, of yours.
Well, Empty Room is very close to my heart, I think.
It's one of my favorites too. Eurovision News with Attitude. Say hello to your fans on weeweeblogs.com.
Hi!
Thank you, Sanna. Thank you for your time.
Much. Thank you.